Hey guys, we're back again, and today I'm going to be doing some acrylic coloring. Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a little practicing with some acrylic color powder. I've already put a clear layer on my nails, and I'm going to be using some lavender and something like a Tiffany blue. See what we come up with. It's most likely going to be something very simple, but then again, I love designing nails, so let's see what we get. And I'm using my Cades, no, my Panna 8 brush with Mia Secret Monomer. And I already did a clear secret. I mean, a clear layer with Mia Secret. Alrighty guys, so here's the finished look. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Leave in the comment section anything you would like for me to purchase or do a review on, and I will do it for you guys. Until next time, I'll see you next time.